guys, Kuro Blind Wave, I'm Eric.
I'm Rick.
I'm Aaron.
And we're back with Cobra Kai. This is episode 9, and shit got real last time.
Shit's on fire, yo.
Shit's on fire, yo. Exactly. So...
Louis's a dumb fuck.
Real dumb fuck dumbest. With some loyal, good new friends.
That he met in Vegas.
Those guys got their ass beats too, like, fuck you.
Burn in hell. You know, the thing too, that guy was like, burn in hell, and he just lit his car. He didn't kill that guy or something. He burned his car.
He did what he was asked by his new friend to do.
I guess.
A loyal man.
I guess.
Robbie would be hilarious if the police finally get involved in this family.
That would be.
Robbie is having dinner at the LaRusso's, and Miguel already showed up and saw, and then I think he was leaving, but currently Johnny's on his way over there.
Yeah.
Maybe he'll get there, and there'll be some, like, family drama. I don't know what's going to happen there. Miguel's mom invited Johnny over, and Johnny was kind of changing routes, and he paid back Sid. Said, fuck your money. I don't need you or anything from you. And
And Miguel has a chance to win the tournament.
Yeah, he said that he was the best student. But when you compare him to the other students, that's not what it's not saying much. So it's like saying that Robbie is Daniel's best student.
Yeah. And, well, yeah. Anyway, so shit's on fire, yo.
Oh, Cobra Kai! Now you kick. Ha ha!
All right, now he's here.
You got Cobra Kai reinstated.
Talking about my car. All you LaRusso's are the same. Your whole family, man, it's rotten to the core.
All right, watch it, Johnny. You know, this is ridiculous.
Oh!
Come on, Johnny. You want to do this? Let's go. Come on.
What is going on? Dad's about to fight this guy.
Amanda, just please go inside. This is between me and Sensei Lawrence.
As much as I would love to watch you and your childhood karate rival duke it out, I don't want to get any blood in the patio.
We took the wind out of their sails.
I like her.
Want to go inside?
I can eat.
Okay.
Are you gonna have breakfast?
I'm happy with
all this. All that after last episode, that's what we get. All right. Damn it. Nothing happened. I thought it was gonna happen. It didn't do any of that. They're just like, you know what? Fuck it. Next day.
It took a while to find the actual house.
After a couple promotions. You should have enough confidence to get a super hot girl.
Popularity
leads
to
everything.
I gotta play the long game. The long game.
Jesus, man, that's a long game.
You're lucky my dad didn't kill you.
Yeah. You're lucky I didn't kill him.
I'm gonna tell him you said that.
Good. I want him to know. You guys gotta catch it.
Look what Yasmin commented.
Impressive. Can't believe the belt made around her waist.
I gotta do something.
Yep.
Alright, how about we kidnap her and have my boy Rico tattoo bitch on her face?
Alright. Hawk has gone too far.
Alright, I hear how you're saying it, and I don't like it.
Wait.
He's getting a little intense.
I've got a better idea.
Yasmin's throwing a birthday party at the canyon later?
Not if we strike first.
Aw, shit. Yeah. What are you gonna do?
Crash it.
Burn that mother down?
I don't trust you.
All right, fine. You want a test drive, I'll give you a goddamn test drive.
Yeah, I want a test drive.
Yeah, Sheila, could you get Robbie?
They're both kids in the 80s.
You like Speedwagon? What kind of man doesn't?
Look at these
two.
No
cars?
You don't like it.
No. It's all right.
It's all right. This is the old place he used to live.
Yeah. Oh, I thought they tore it down.
Shit. They did.
Well, they were progress. They were remodeling maybe or something.
It is not remodeled.
Oh man, the pool works.
That's crazy.
It's all filled. I hope the cat's still around. I don't think the lady is.
I still don't understand how we're buying.
Never underestimate the power of the Hawk.
He's the Hawk now.
Oh, and she doesn't have her phone, so he thinks that she's just ignoring him.
Being grounded should be able to say, like, hey, I'm grounded. Don't worry about me.
God, I just love the internet. There's just so much to do.
chat with your friends, watch videos, shop online.
Oh, shit.
You're going to hell.
Those people go to hell.
Guys, quiet.
It's like a young Jack Black.
Come Kai's on a party at the canyon. We're heading out there right now.
Oh.
Let me know when you can come.
What?
They're going to throw the party before her party. So then she shows up at their party.
Gotcha.
That's the plan.
Yeah, I was at the bar last night with my buddies from work. The whole place went wild.
My girlfriend drove me to some lame-ass play.
Bitches will be bitches.
Yeah.
So, yeah. How much are you going to cost?
Gotta check your ID first.
I'm flattered. Do you really think I'm underage? It's my freaking kid right there.
Which one?
Yeah, I still need to see it. It's required by law.
Yeah, for sure. Just upholding the law. It's all good.
Whatever.
Just got a fake ID?
Well, he must, because he just got that haircut, right?
Put 8 bottles of that vodka right there.
Yeah.
8 bottles of vodka. 8.
I mean, he afforded that tab.
Maybe that's
a
drone I bought from Amazon.
Wait, whoa,
you
bought a drone?
Dude, take the internet away from that kid. He wanted to be there earlier.
Chris gave me more attention than I ever got at home. Yeah, you wouldn't understand.
Miyagi defended you.
My dad died when I was 8. Mr. Miyagi was like a father to me. It's crazy, man. Both finding karate role models.
Yeah, except yours didn't break your trophy and try to kill you.
That is true. You know what? Get me a can of martini straight up, a couple olives, ice cold.
And 2 more of these.
2 more? I have to drive back.
Beach party, man.
Everybody's drinking.
Well, how did all these people get here so early? Do these look like people I'd invite?
Kyla, go tell these losers to get out of here.
Oh, man, Miguel's over there. I'm
There's
over
like... Here. 100 karate kids there.
You know what? Let's just find another spot, or you can go home or whatever.
Oh my god.
Yo, this is you.
Hey.
Oh.
You
guys are
hey.
You know that?
The Hawk.
Yeah, whatever.
No, what the hell are you doing? I'm just
You're right.
Beer. We have beers.
Yes.
Last chance.
Yasmin, leave her with nothing. Tyler's like, oh shit, man. There's someone gonna kick my ass. I'm out of here.
Boring.
As I lay dying.
What
happened
to Robbie?
I just twisted my ankle a little bit.
Yeah. Robbie sprained his ankle. He needs a ride home. So drop him off and come right back, okay?
Yeah.
He's trying to spring her, right?
Okay.
This is a plan to get her out.
Yep.
Where are we going?
To a party. How does that sound?
Oh, no.
Yay. This is only good things.
I'm wondering where the hell I am right now.
What?
Come on, let's go.
I'm gonna keep
waiting.
Aww.
You were spaghetti all over your face, man. It was hilarious.
the face, club chest,
and that sauce burned.
For someone who hasn't talked to Allie in decades, you sure know an awful lot about her.
I've seen her on Facebook.
What's a Facebook?
Wow.
Let's see what this loser looks like. Look at that dumb face.
Yeah. What an ass. Another round.
I like this.
Yeah, but today we're gonna go wrong, right?
I think this is gonna go wrong.
Fight at the beach?
Yep. Boombox.
It's like restarting it over again?
What's a boombox?
Oh, shit.
Yes, Hawk.
Maybe you should have joined Cobra Kai.
You shave half your hair, get a tattoo, and just like that, everything changes.
The confidence.
It's not just the haircut or the back tattoo. It's a way of life, man. You just gotta feel the energy and just live in the moment.
That is the most
McConaughey
thing I've ever heard.
Dude, Jasmine, shooting for the stars.
Live the moment.
He said he didn't care how shitty she was.
Let her spin his face in the air, right?
Well, hello there. Sorry if I'm bothering you. I don't normally converse with the opposite sex. Oh, except for my mom. Even then, it's a bit intimidating. My move is usually to just watch from a distance, you know?
This not guy. In a creepy stalker way.
Don't say stalker.
Consider me more of an admirer from afar.
Oh my god. Please, I'm so
sorry. Did not.
That went pretty well.
It did not go well. But he got some confidence.
Okay. Even worse.
You're just a fugly bitch and your friends are all freaks. Come on, Moon. Let's go.
Oh, Moon says no. Yeah!
Yes, Moon!
I apologize to Aisha for what we did. And you should too.
Yeah, what are you earning from this?
Whatever. Let me help you see your car.
Oh, the front wedgie! No mercy! You throw shit, you get hit with shit. Damn. Let's get into it.
Hey, Dex said I should always be a gentleman.
Oh, is that so?
Hey.
Miguel, come on, man.
Who's this guy?
Super? Yeah. Miguel, relax. This is Robbie. He works for my dad.
I texted and called you all day, and you couldn't answer me back once?
No, I literally couldn't. Oh. My mom took my phone.
Oh, that's so convenient. Hey, man. You get out of here.
Oh.
Hey, man, you want to try that again? Let's try it again, huh?
Don't.
Sorry,
asshole. What the hell was that? I was right about Cobra Kai.
Sam. It is soap opera, but I love it.
Sam, wait. Hey.
Really fucked up, Miguel. Damn.
These guys are buddies.
It's over my ass. Lucky little cops on the road.
Save freaking drive.
I didn't say yes.
Wait, they can go fight in the dojo?
This is fantastic!
This is the best!
Alright, one time. And one time only.
It's on? Drunk?
Hey, Robbie.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God!
What the hell?
No, this is gonna ruin it.
Hey, Johnny, I forgot to tell you, you're not the only one around here with a student. I have a student of my own.
Oh!
What the hell's wrong with you?
What the hell's wrong with you, man?
Hey, Dad, back off! Dad? If you want to fight him, you're going to have to fight me first.
Damn it, man! Damn it, man! Why the fuck's Robbie gotta be here? I thought he went home.
Mr. Russo, I was just gonna tell you. Is this all just a con? Some kind of sick mind game you tried to pull off
on me? No, it wasn't like that.
You lied to me.
Please.
Get out now and don't come back to this house, not to the dealership, not ever. You got that? Ever again.
So I'm...
Fucking everyone's pissed off again.
Damn.
Son of a bitch. Did he break his trophy? No! Son of a bitch!
It all happened exactly how I thought it was gonna happen, and I hate it.
Yep.
I know, right? Like, I loved watching the bar and talking about their dad issue stuff.
The Daniel Johnny stuff was so good.
I loved it. I'm like, finally!
And then we're gonna do a Rocky Apollo thing.
Yeah, whatever that is.
You don't know what that is.
Nope.
I feel the worst for Robbie and all this.
Yeah. Because he seemed, I mean...
He's gotten better. He's not as bad. He's not as big of a dick. Although at the fucking fireplace, the fight there, like, I agree with all of them differently.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like,
you mean at the party?
At the party.
Yeah, with Robbie, Sam.
He says fireplace, i.e., the beach where there was fire.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Right. The fireplace.
Yeah, the place of fire. But no, like, I agree with all of them differently, you know? Like, I get what Miguel's talking about.
I mean, I
don't really get what Miguel's talking about.
Like, well, one, he's drunk.
He's pretty drunk.
He's been trying to text the girl who he sees on her phone all day.
Yeah, Sam told us, Rick. How do you not get it?
What?
Sam told us in this episode.
Yeah.
Well, like, she's like, I'm keeping it a secret from my dad. Mm-hmm. So, like, how can he feel like he's actually in a relationship with her if she's not actually making it a relationship with him and having to keep it a secret from her family, you know? Like,
and he was pretty over, I felt like, where he's like, can I come meet your family?
Yeah.
He's probably thinking these things in his head, like, what is it about me? Am I a nerd? Is your dad fucking a racist or something, you know? He's probably thinking all these different things.
I think he knows, because he knows the relationship between Johnny and Daniel.
Yeah, to an extent, but she also didn't say that. She never said that.
Yeah.
She's never said why or anything. And he hears her on their phone call thing being like, it's a lab buddy.
She's a lab
school,
buddy. Yeah.
You know, like, I totally understand what he's talking about. And it's like, well, why should we even be together kind of thing, you know? Like, I feel like that's the route he's kind of at.
She was also asking him to leave his senses. It's like, this guy's really important to me. She's like, yeah, there's others out there, though.
Yeah.
That feels weird.
I feel that divide and understand Miguel's side of things.
I understand him less, but I understand.
I get Sam's thing of, like, well, I don't know how I tell my dad about this guy that I like, but, like, he hates Cobra Kai and everything.
Yeah.
And then, meanwhile, like, Robbie, he's just there. I think he likes Sam. He's grown attached to the LaRusso.
He likes her, but once he heard, like, boyfriend's like, oh, okay. I mean, he had a couple digs, like, well, you shouldn't treat you that way, you know? But I liked what he has, like, I can relate to keeping a secret from your dad something,
yeah,
you know?
Yeah. But he also had a thing where he's like, this is your boyfriend? Yeah. You know, where, like, all of them have this weird connection.
But I think the Miyagi training has seriously, like, affected him, you know? Like, I truly feel that way.
Well, it's cool because it's taken, you get someone who has an angry, outbursty thing, right? And now they've calmed down a bit more and becoming a little bit more balanced, while someone else, like Miguel, who had, like, no confidence, was, like, the loser nerd side of school thing, whatever, and you're pushing this more, a little bit more aggression kind of thing and confidence into them, and it's raising him a bit more, and
I mean,
they're kind of like...
Yeah, the strike first, like, he was drunk and just hit her in the face, you know? And after that, you're fucking done.
Yeah. That's a thing. Like, I think the drunk thing is what sent him over the side of it.
Yeah.
But in a way, like, both of them are giving balance to students in different ways, whereas, like, Robbie had too much aggression.
Yeah.
And you're toning it down, where Miguel had none of it, and you're bringing him up to where you're kind of balanced
out.
Yeah,
and look at Hawk. Hawk's life is better. Now, granted, he was going a little overboard with some of the revenge, but you know what? I like the spirit.
Well, it's a thing. Like, you're on that seesaw, right?
Yeah.
And he had, like, no confidence or anything. And it was, like, fucking tattoo, mohawk, drinking, just buying alcohol. Yeah. He keeps going more and more.
But I loved their plan to ruin her party. It was great. It didn't hurt anybody. She was the one that, like, of all of these people, you know, just kept with her shit. And, she got front wedged. That happens.
Yeah.
You throw shit, you get hit with shit.
I felt like she had already won by that point. Like, I felt like that was maybe taking it a little too far.
Oh, yeah, definitely. But...
Like, stooping down to her level kind of thing.
No. Yeah, I mean, that's when you go with, like, the Miyagi way of, like, it's defensive versus the Cobra way where she's just like, I'm going to strike first. Fuck it, no mercy. We already struck first, we did this. No mercy, you're getting embarrassed even more so.
Yeah.
Now look at you, front wedgie girl.
Front wedgie girl.
I don't know what kind of fucking stupid name they're going to give her, but they'll probably do it. I'm just waiting for the memes that they start making of her in the next one, you know?
Yeah.
So, but yeah. I also loved fucking Kyler. Like.
Yeah.
All right, let's go. You know what? Let's go. Yep. Go home. Fuck, we can go home, guys.
That morning is not at all how I expected it to go.
No. But so it eventually got there. It
all fell apart.
It all fell apart.
I know. Dude, the fact that they were there, like, all right, fine, you want to do this? Let's do this. And the Amanda
took the wind out of their sails.
Like,
so good.
Oh, two grown men, I don't want blood on my patio. Maybe you guys come in and have breakfast instead.
Yeah.
You know, like, I am hungry.
Yeah.
You
got that was great.
My
dad's going to kick your ass. I was going to kick your dad's ass. That's such a funny conversation.
I'm going to tell him you said that. Good. I want him to know.
Louis did him a favor, though. He upgraded, man.
Yeah. Louis is not allowed at the dealership anymore. So it seems like he was fired.
Which makes sense.
Is that what he said?
He said he's not allowed to set a foot in this dealership anymore.
Okay.
Yeah. While you were complaining about him being fired, he was saying that he's not allowed ever here again.
Good.
Man, I love the father figure thing that they discussed, where, like, Kreese was, like, a father figure that he didn't have.
Yeah.
While Mr. Miyagi was a father figure that he didn't have.
About how their moms did anything they could for him.
Yeah. Like, there was so much relation that they had. But they just had a little bit of a difference, you
know? Talking about Allie, being like, that guy's a fucking asshole. at his husband.
Like, I liked a lot of that. I hate that it all got just tossed away.
It was gonna happen.
Because of the son being there.
Do you think Robbie goes back to Daniel? Does he go back to his dad? Does he go off on his own? Like, where do you think he ends up?
I don't know. I hope he doesn't go back to his buddies.
Yeah. That's, like, the worst case scenario.
I mean... What would Miyagi have done if, like, that had happened to him, you know? He would have forgiven Daniel immediately.
Okay, we have a tournament coming in, right?
Yes.
Miguel will be in the tournament.
Yes.
Right? That's what we got for Cobra Kai. Who's the opponent he has to go against? Is it going to have to be Robbie? Does Robbie come back into it and join that?
I think it'd be Robbie.
And if so...
They got beef.
Is that a next season thing?
I think it's this season. Left. I think it's the finale. I think
but the next episode, like, I don't know how we go from what we just had here of Daniel, if it's Daniel, being like, no, get out of here. I don't want to see you again. I'm coming to my house. To him, be like, yeah, sure, go ahead and you can join the tournament.
I think what happens is it's going to be those kids, and then it turns out it's like, you know what? The beef we have, it's not these kids. It's us. And then they get in the ring and fight.
At the tournament. Yeah. At the under 18 Valley.
Yeah. Like an exhibition match.
Which, by the way, the first one was in December, not May. So I wonder if the May thing is like the release dates of these.
Yeah.
And it was going to happen on like May 19th or whatever it was.
Hmm. They even had the call back to the spaghetti moment.
Yeah. They talked about that.
Yeah. Schwarber. That's her name now.
They had some flashbacks to his old place that he used to live and stuff.
Yeah.
Which is kind of cool. The pool had water in it.
I didn't really, I guess that was when I think about it. I don't know why I would, but I'm too old to have ever been grounded and getting my phone taken away. It's by the time I actually had a phone, I didn't get grounded anymore.
Well, so, I mean, back in our day, we didn't really have cell phones.
I mean, we just had to go to our room.
Yeah. Go to your room.
No games, you know? Damn it.
You sit in your room. Nothing to
I can imagine now, like, all the shit I do, I usually do on my phone now, you know?
Well, I didn't even have, like, TV was harder. Like, we had satellite, but, like, there was a special box, and, like, I didn't control it in my room. So for me to change channels and watch what I wanted to, I couldn't do. You know, there wasn't a way I could do anything.
Now, I think, I don't know, what do you guys feel? I think it's way unreasonable that the mother didn't allow her to, like, tell her friends, people that she's in contact all the time, that, hey, I'm grounded, I can't be on my phone. Because, I mean, if there's people that I talk with, like, every day, and something I'm not answering, they might think something happened to them. Are they hurt? Am I going to call a hospital or something? I think it's a reasonable thing to say, hey, I'm grounded. My mom's taking my phone. I'll talk to you later. You know? Not to allow her to do that. It's bullshit.
But
I don't have kids.
Do you think that it's on the mom? Or should she have said, hey, you know, it's probably Miguel. He's probably wanting to know. Can I say this?
I mean, she did kind of when she was like doing it, like, I'm trying to tell Miguel. And it's like, no, she took it away again.
Yeah, but she also snuck behind her back to sneakily do
true.
It.
True, I get you.
You know what I mean?
But I don't think it's an unreasonable request.
And that's my thing with like my kids, like, hey, you can't do this. Like, okay. And then I find him, the fucking, I got a cupcake hidden behind their back.
Sure.
Now I'm throwing the cupcake in the trash. You wanted the cupcake? Now no one gets a cupcake.
Yeah.
You know, like, you should have just asked for it. It's like, hey, please, they're starving kids. I need a cupcake.
And hit and run is way worse, but that son and his unauthorized purchases. They gotta do something about that.
Dude, he bought a Vita. Like, remember? Alexa, buy a Vita.
A drone.
That's why the drone owner.
To be fair, Daniel was loaded.
Sure, but that doesn't mean the kids should be able to just order stuff on yada yada.
You still gotta teach the value of a dollar. No matter how many dollars.
Yeah, you can buy that for a dollar.
How much is a plantain? $10?
Yes. That was last episode.
That was last episode.
We didn't even talk about that, but I love the whole...
banana.
These bananas are good. They're called plantains. In English, we call them bananas.
I guess Allie became a doctor. She went to med school.
She did go to med. We know that she went to college, right?
Yeah.
And she met a football player.
At UFC.
UFC? Isn't that the fighting?
She became a pediatric surgeon.
University of South Carolina. Did I say F or
US.
S? USC.
You said UFC.
Oh.
I think. Maybe I think
I said USC. Yeah, but it's so easy to say UFC, so maybe I didn't.
I was like,
UFC.
She went
UFC. USC. USC. Which one am I saying?
Well, the first two times were UFC, and the last two times were USC.
Damn it, you're exactly correct.
Yeah.
Thank you guys for watching this episode of Cobra Kai. You can catch the next one right now over at patreon.com/splatterwave. Full link there, too. You need to sync it up with footage via Netflix, YouTube Premium, or wherever you happen to have it. Also, check out twitch.tv/splatterwave, where we stream video games. They should make Karate Kid video. They did.
They did.
Terrible.
It's awful. Don't do it anymore.